Coffee.
आई
सर आपका माइक ऑफ है। हेलो सर,
सर।
सायराम सर।
हाँ भाई, क्या हो रहा है? ऑल इज वेल। तो केवल 12 लोग नजर आ रहे हैं, मतलब 11 लोग आए अभी तक क्लास में। व्हाट द पीपल आर प्लानिंग, आई डोंट नो। वेदांशी आ गई क्या? दिख तो रही है मुझे।
यस
तो आज सारे तैयार हैं वेदांशी के साथ?
यस
कि और टाइम चाहिए वेदांशी को?
सर, डन।
रेडी?
यस सर, फुल्ली।
ओके, जस्ट वी विल वेट फॉर 2 मिनट्स मोर सो दैट एवरीबॉडी शुड बी ऑन द क्लास एंड देन वी कैन कंटिन्यू विद अवर वर्क। ओके,
यस सर।
खुशी गुप्ता जॉइंट। ओके, कुशाग्र जॉइंट। ऑलराइट, 14। कुशाग्र, साईराम,
सलाम सर।
अभी क्वारंटाइन खत्म हुआ कि नहीं तेरा?
सर हो गया सर।
फिर क्लास में क्यों नहीं आ रहे? व्हाई
व्हाट सर?
यू आर नॉट रिपोर्टिंग टू द क्लास?
सॉरी सर, सर अभी बोलिए सर।
मैं बोल रहा हूँ, क्लास में क्यों नहीं आ रहे हैं अपन लोग स्कूल में?
सर वो कंसेंट फॉर्म सर प्रिंट नहीं हो पाया था सर। सर वो भर
क्या
भी
नहीं
दिया सर, बस
हो
सर कंसेंट फॉर्म प्रिंट नहीं हो पाया सर। वो सब कुछ हो गया सर, बस सर मैं नेक्स्ट से आ
पाया?
रहा हूँ सर।
ओके, राइट। और ये खुशी बिटिया भी नहीं आ रही है? खुशी, क्या प्रॉब्लम है बेटा?
यस सर।
क्या हुआ, स्कूल क्यों नहीं आ पा रहे हैं?
सर मेरे अपडाउन की प्रॉब्लम हो रही है, कुछ हो नहीं पा रहे है कि कॉल लेने और छूटने आएगा। सर
क्या
मुझे आने
पैदल
जाने की प्रॉब्लम हो रही है।
आने जाने की? ले, साडा से गेंद तक आने में तो सेहत बनेगी तेरी। क्या खुशी, पैदल पैदल आने जाने का रास्ता है ये तो? सुबह सुबह आराम से चलते रहे, मॉर्निंग वॉक हो जाता है इतना जो है ना। ट्राई टू कम इन द क्लास, राइट?
सर पापा रेडी नहीं हो रहे पैदल आने के लिए।
क्या बात करती है। हाँ, लगता हल्की फुल्की कहीं हवा में ना उड़ जाए, है ना? क्यों, यही चक्कर है क्या? बोले, कह रहा पापा बैग में ना 2-4 पत्थर एक्स्ट्रा रख देना मेरे। चल कोई बात नहीं, ट्राई करें, स्कूल आने की कोशिश करें बेटा। और अब तो बिटिया बहुत दूर दूर अकेले जाते चले जाते हैं। पापा को बोलो कि मुझे जाना है स्कूल, है ठीक है? फायजा दीदी, वी ऑल आर मिसिंग यू हियर।
यस सर।
फायजा,
सर मैं
वी
कल
ऑल
से
आर मिसिंग यू
आऊंगी।
हियर। क्या हुआ?
नहीं सर, अभी तो मैं साडा आ गई हूँ, कल रात को ही आई थी, सो कल से मैं स्कूल आ रही हूँ।
चलो ठीक है, तबीयत ठीक है?
यस सर।
चलो गुड। वसीम ठीक है?
यस सर, वो भी ठीक है, उनके भी कॉलेज स्टार्ट हो रहे हैं।
गुड। दिव्या दीदी भी क्लास में नजर नहीं आ रही है मुझे आजकल।
यस सर, वो अभी क्रिसमस आना तो डेली चर्च आना जाना हो रहा था इसलिए।
ओके, चलो क्लास में आना है बेटा, ठीक है? कनक दीदी, वेयर आर यू? कनक,
यस सर।
कहाँ है मेरा बेटा?
तो मैं भी आऊंगी जल्दी से। सर
आवाज नहीं आ रही मुझे, जोर से बोलो।
मैं भी आऊंगी जल्दी से। हाँ
हाँ अब आना चाहिए है ना, घर में चार दीवारी में बंद रहते रहते परेशान हो गए, लेकिन पढ़ाई के लिए क्लास में आएंगे, थोड़ा सा टीचर से इंटरेक्शन होगा, थोड़ा फ्रेंड से इंटरेक्शन होगा, तो एक पेस बनेगा पढ़ाई का, है ना? ठीक है, वी मस्ट ट्राई टू कम। मुस्कान इज
यस सर।
कमिंग, शिवांश इज कमिंग, दिशा इज कमिंग, पूर्वी इज ऑल्सो कमिंग, श्रावणी इज ऑल्सो कमिंग, रुमिसा ऑल्सो कमिंग, राज इज ऑल्सो कमिंग। ऑल राइट, चलिए शुरू करते हैं। क्लोज योर आईज, जॉइन योर हैंड्स, हैव थ्री ओमकार एंड देन वी विल स्टार्ट। टेक डीप ब्रेथ इन। प्रभु आपको सबको स्वस्थ रखे, व्यस्त रखे और मस्त रखे, और खूब खाए और खूब खेले। गुड। चलिए तो वेदांशी, आर यू रेडी?
यस सर।
ओवर टू यू।
यस सर। सर माय स्क्रीन इज विजिबल।
अभी तो कुछ नहीं हुआ है, शायद धीरे धीरे हो। हाँ, वेदांशी इज प्रेजेंटिंग नाउ।
Om Shri Sairam, today we are going to discuss about our very interesting topic, that is drug addiction. We will also discuss, we will learn that what are the drugs, what are its uses, how they are harmful, and what conditions we have to take in. So first let's go through the introduction that drugs are chemical substance which alters the body and its functions, also known as medicines. When they are taken inside the body, they bring change in the biochemical system of the body. Drugs are designed to improve the chemical imbalance in the body. Means when we heard the word drugs, we all understand that there are some chemical substances which are not which are bad and which are only taken for the addiction or hangover only, but it is not like that. It is also the medicine which is used to maintain our biochemical systems of the body.
Good.
Drugs are also classified into prescribed and non-prescribed drugs. Prescribed drugs are those drugs which are suggested by the doctors to recover from some diseases. Like many times they save our lives through actions. Drugs reduce the effects of disease, sickness, etc. by covering the chemical imbalance caused by the disease, thus helping to bring improvement. Pharmacologists who investigate the drug actions try their best to make a drug as specific as possible, but all drugs possesses varying degrees of side effects. Like many times the person, suppose a person is suffering from a disease and not getting any energy and not able to eat any food or inject any medicines. So at that time, some medicinal drugs are injected so that the biochemical process take place and the person get the energy in the body. Now the non-prescribed drugs are the
drugs. The best example, we are suffering with the COVID-19 pandemic, and the different scientists, different country scientists are trying to find out the vaccines. And as you have already heard, that they are basically testing. So they have started testing from the animals. Now they are testing over the humans. Why they are testing? So that they can evaluate how much these vaccines are basically supporting to protect ourselves from the COVID-19. But at the same time, they are also trying to learn or to investigate what kind of the side effects may develop. Right? So this is the way of developing the prescribed drugs. All right, go on.
Now the non-prescribed drugs are drugs which are used by the addicted persons. Mostly these drugs, the person take these drugs to control their emotions or feelings they have. Non-prescribed drugs are very harmful, commonly used by drug addicted person. This overdose of drug or non-prescribed drug taking is termed as drug or non-prescribed drug taking is termed as drug abuse. Now the prevention of non-prescribed drugs.
Last slide.
Sir, I think कुछ mistake होगी typing में.
नहीं कोई बात नहीं. Last slide लो. Now see the non-prescribed drugs used by the drug addict person only. It is not means it is okay, but at the same time we all try to look at our surroundings. Suppose my mother is suffering with the body pain. What she does? She takes a non-prescribed medicine. The doctor, she never go to the doctor, but she just go to the shopkeeper, you know, and they try to purchase that painkiller, non-prescribed. Doctor has not prescribed, but in this condition, when we take self-medicated medicines, it also falls in that non-prescribed drugs. ध्यान रखना है, बगैर डॉक्टर की सलाह से अगर हम कोई भी दवाई लेते हैं, then again it is falls in non-prescribed drugs, and which is very harmful. All right, so always when you need some medicines, if you are not feeling well, then go to the doctor. Just get your checked yourself, and then whatever the doctor prescribes, that drugs you have to take. All right, thank you. Yes, Vedansi.
Prevention of non-prescribed drugs. This addiction can only be stopped by strong determination, hospitalization, rehabilitation center for drugs, and sympathetic attitude from family and friends. They take drugs as a habit under the influence of bad company to remove tensions, loneliness, etc. But once a person starts taking drugs, he or she cannot stop using this, thus becoming slave to drug. Health is adversely affected due to them and works only if these are taken regularly. If the drug is not provided, the body starts aching and feels a lot of discomfort.
Aching, pain,
aching. The person taking these drugs cannot come out of it on his or her own. This addiction is very powerful. It may lead an addicted one to do crimes like theft, stealing, bluffing, illegal drugs, trafficking, bring shame to self and family, etc. It causes great loss to health, wealth, mental control, social status, etc.
Good.
Commonly used drugs are stimulants, cough syrups, sleeping pills, caffeine, narcotics, painkillers, opium, morphine, cocaine, beta blocker, benzodiazepines, methaqualone, opioids, amphetamines, methamphetamine.
These are the type of drugs. It can be categorized in three different ways, right? Now you can see that cough syrup. If you are taking that cough syrup, this falls in the stimulants, sleeping pills. You know, caffeine. अब caffeine का मतलब coffee में. तो ये commonly common common चीजें जो हम लोग कई बार unknowingly addicted हो जाते हैं इन चीजों से. ध्यान रखना इन चीजों का, ठीक है? Yes, continue.
Harmful effects of drug abuse. Psychology, it's pneumonia, aggressive behavior, paranoia, decreased appetite. Sir, this picture is visible to you?
Yeah, yeah.
Sir, it's blur here.
No, no. See, these are the effects, psychological effects. Then, what kind of the other effects come from the different system of the body? राइट सो आईज में क्या होता है डिलेटेड पुपल्स अब मतलब कई बार हमको ठीक ठीक तरीके से दिखता नहीं है तो यह हार्मफुल इफेक्ट्स है ड्रग्स के जिसमें हमको कभी आना ही नहीं है अगर आएंगे तो फिर हमको ये साइड इफेक्ट्स हमारे साथ में रहेंगे बॉडीली भी फिजियोलॉजिकली भी एंड साइकोलॉजिकली भी सो दीज आर द लिस्ट ऑफ चैलेंजेस व्हिच डेवलप्स साइड इफेक्ट्स व्हिच डेवलप विद द हेल्प ऑफ ड्रग अब्यूज Yes, Madhanshi.
Effects of drugs addiction. Effects be like economic loss. These drugs are very costly product in all its forms. It causes great loss of money. Thus, it brings poverty to many homes. It causes many health problems and causes extra economic burden of medical treatment is required. Physical efficiency loss. Drug addiction makes body sick, weak, and diseased. Body loses physical efficiency and health is affected to a great extent. Various systems of the body reduce efficiency. Thus, it is an open invitation to many health problems. It has very adverse effect over sports person as decline the physically efficiency. To great extent. Loss of senses. It affects our senses, sense organs. That is, the sense of judgment is lost. So a person cannot think properly. It reduces self-control and a person commits many mistakes. The person cannot control his emotion. Sometimes these emotions become aggressive and violent.
Good.
Now, loss of memory. In drug addict person, the brain's activities are reduced. Brain cannot remember the immediate happening or occurrence, that is short-term memory loss. Declines appetite. Drug addict person cannot eat his normal diet, therefore his appetite gets reduced. It causes starvation and nutritional deficiency. Crime. Drug addict person has direct relation with crime. Most of the crimes are committed when a person is drug addicted. Unreliable. Most of the drug addict person are unreliable and they are considered unfaithful. Disturbed work. Drug addict person have disturbed family as they pay less attention to the family needs. Which become the cause of quarrels in the family. Kidney and liver damage. Drugs causes a lot of stress on the kidneys and livers. It leads to overstress on these vital organs, results of partial or fully damage to these organs. Increased cancer chances. It leads to kidney or liver cancer or it's completely failure.
Good.
This overdose of drug taking is termed as drug or non-prescribed drug taking is termed as the drug or non-prescribed drug taking is termed as drug abuse. This addiction can only be stopped by strong determination, hospitalization, and sympathetic attitude from family and friend. Now these are the some type of drugs which are given in our book like stimulants, cough syrup, sleeping pills, कैफीन, नार्कोटिक्स, पेन किलर्स, ओपियम, मॉर्फिन, कोकेन, बीटा ब्लॉकर, बेंडोजियापाइन्स, मेथाकोलिन, ओपियोड्स, एम्फेटामाइन्स, मेथापेटामाइन्स. थैंक यू.
Good. Any questions from anyone? If any question is there, if anybody wants, हाँ बोलो.
समय आए.
Yes, Faiza.
Sir, my question is, this all drugs are addictive because Vedansi has mentioned that we use drugs in the medicines. So if all drugs are addictive, then maybe there is a chance that we will get addicted towards any type of medicine or anything. Because I
it
have
happens
heard
sometimes. Yes, happens sometimes.
Sir, because I've heard that Vicks that we use for cold and cold. Some people say that it's a drug, don't use it. And there are many pills that people advise not to use because we may get addicted towards that. So yes. Is this true?
Yes, you are right. So see, what he has discussed about the prescribed and non-prescribed.
Sir, I have a doubt, sir.
Okay, just wait on it. Wait, Kusak. Let the question, Faiza question should be answered first. See, in this what happens? Two types of the drugs he has explained first. One is called prescribed drugs and second is called
unprescribed.
Now see, prescribed drugs is basically helpful to alter our body movements, our body needs. Suppose you fall sick and you are having the high temperature. Now the doctor has prescribed you a medicine. With the help of that, you are able to bring your body temperatures down, right? Suppose you are having the cold or cough and the doctor has prescribed certain syrup or some medicines and you have taken it, right? Now what happens after getting that medicines? You become fit and fine, and now what you are doing, whenever you are having little symptoms of feverish body, you take that medicine without prescribed by the doctor, without the prescription of the doctor. Then you become the habit again. Suppose your body is paining. First, the doctor has given some tablet to you. You have it. After that, you have felt comfortable. And again, what you have done? When the same kind of the symptoms came in your body, you don't know the reason, but still, you have started taking that medicine. That is called the addiction. Without prescribed any drug you are taking and taking regularly, then it is called or falls under the addiction category.
Yes, sir.
Right? So, आपको ये ध्यान रखना है और ये हो रहा है हमारे घरों में.
Yes, sir.
It's happening in our families. क्योंकि हम डॉक्टर के पास जाके उसकी फीस बचाने के चक्कर में या टाइम नहीं होता हमारे पास में या जो भी है. What we do? We directly go to the medical store वाला and we purchase that medicine. That is also one type of the drug addiction. So we should never ever do that, because I myself have suffered in my family, because I am having the two doctors in my family, and whenever we visit their places, they always give me that medicines. एक ये दर्द का है, ये इसका है, ये उसका है, उसका है. तो मेरे घर में बहुत मेडिसिन कंज्यूम होता था पहले. सिर दर्द हुआ दवाई खा ली, कुछ भी हुआ दवाई खा ली. एंड देन one person from my family has suffered with drug induced. I am using the word drug induced. Drug induced means that they have taken the drug and the drug has put this side effect on the blood components. और उसमें उनका यह हुआ कि platelets down होने लगा. अब platelets down होने का मतलब यह कि एक sign and symptom था डेंगू का. But that was not डेंगू. But that was the problem of excess medicine taken without prescription of the doctor. आप समझ रहे मेरी बात को? और वो कोई और नहीं था, वो खुद मेरी वाइफ थी. And she suffered with the platelet problem. She recovered, but अब हमारे यहाँ पे कोई दवाई घर में नहीं रहती है. We always go to the doctor, we get checked up, whatever he suggests that we take, and the days he suggests, that days only we take. otherwise no medicine. So Vaidha, I think I have given the answer.
Yes sir, thank you sir.
Okay. Yes, Kusagri. Kusagri is here? No, he left. All right. Anybody else? Shravani has left the meeting. All right. So anything, if anybody wants to do, please ask the question. No? Shravani, any question?
No, sir.
Have you prepared the presentation?
No, sir. Actually, yes, sir. I talked to Vedanshi yesterday after I called her. So she said that she will present. So I didn't.
Fine. Now, we have to decide what we have to do in the next online class. You are having the 4-5 minutes, 3 minutes. What we are going to have in the next online class? Can we have a small test of one chapter? One Google form?
Yes, sir.
सारे बोलेंगे तब समझ में आएगा.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then who is going to prepare the test?
Sir, I will.
Purvi, you are in the quarantine now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then the chapter number 8.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Objectives, then short answers. Right?
Yes,
objectives and short answers. Around 15 questions, 10 MCQs, and 5 short answers, which they can type it online. मैं यहीं पर रहूंगा, मैं बाहर नहीं निकलूंगा. Within the time frame, we have to submit that. All right, and after getting that all the submission, spreadsheet has to be developed, and that spreadsheet you can mail to me or you can put it on the WhatsApp group. All right, is that okay, bachcha? Hello, yes. Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Is that okay? Okay, chapter number 9. Chapter number 9 ka kaun banayega? दिशा आप ले लो.
ओके सर.
एंड चैप्टर नंबर 10 श्रावणी.
यस सर.
तो ये अलग अलग दिन का हो गया. एक दिन चैप्टर नंबर 8 का होगा, उसके बाद जो भी ऑनलाइन क्लास होगा वो चैप्टर नंबर 9 का होगा, उसके बाद जो भी ऑनलाइन क्लास होगा चैप्टर नंबर 10 का एग्जाम होगा. 15 क्वेश्चंस रहेंगे, 10 ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एमसीक्यूज एंड 5 शॉर्ट आंसर्स. Clear?
Yes, sir.
All right. Close your eyes, join your hands, have something. Oh.
Shanti.
God bless you all. Thank you very much.
Sairam sir, thank you sir.
Sairam sir.
Sairam Shivam, Sairam. Khushi Sairam. Khushi Shravani abhi window mein dikh rahe hai mujhe.